Good morning, everyone. Today, I would like to present our research with title to tier test development instrument of critical thinking skills in ecosystem concept. I would like to tell you about the outline. First, introduction. Second, method of research. Then third, research findings and discussion. The last one, fourth, conclusion. Introduction. Evaluation of biological learning based on e-learning can help teachers in designing a biology learning evaluation system and can make it easier for teachers to check student learning outcomes. The purpose of the learning evaluation is used to determine the effectiveness and efficiency of the learning system. One of the education goals in 21st century is to prepare students to understand deep knowledge and apply critical thinking skills effectively to encounter challenges in every changing society. According to fashion, students' critical thinkings include interpretation, analysis, evaluation, inference, interpretation, and self-regulation. Trages developed a two-tier assessment in which the first level and second level multiple choice question become the reasoning for the first level question. Based on this statement, it is necessary to conduct research on two-tier test development instrument of critical thinking skill in ecosystem concept. Method of research. The research method uses research and development R&D with a 4D development model, define, design, development, and disseminate. But this research only reaches the development stage. Define stage. This stage aims to collect information to the development of the instrument and how to analyze, such as analyzing at the characteristic of students and analyzing what analysis core competencies, basic competencies, and create a grid of questions based on material subconcept and indicators of critical thinking skills. Design step. This step is the planning of or designing step to determine the ecosystem subconcept, measure, evaluation, indicator, and critical thinking. Formulation of level one question, formulation of level two question, answer keys, discussion, and reference source use. In addition, it also makes product assessment sheet for expert validation to make it easier for the assessments. Development steps. This steps is developing the instrument into two level of test question, two-tier test with appropriate in critical thinking indicators to ensure the test results. Then the validity test, reliability test, and item analysis were conducted. This validation test was conducted by lecturers of biology education and certified biology teachers using the validity rubric. The validity rubric consists of three aspects: material, construction, and language. The instrument that have been tested by expert validators and pro-valid then be tested on students to get empirical validation. The sample was 35 students of class 10 science at MAN 1 Bogor Situ for the 2021-2022 academic year. Research findings and discussion. Research findings. First, defined state information related to test instrument was taken from the 2013 curriculum and syllabus for class 10. Design states determining sub materials, question indicators, critical thinking indicators, and formulating level one and two question, making answer keys, and discussion. Develop steps. The resulting product development is the form of two-tier test instrument to measure critical thinking skills in the ecosystem concepts. to determine the success of the product, validity, reliability, and item analysis were conducted. The instrument tested were 15 two-level questions. Discussion. 10 of 15 multiple choice questions are valid with point bizarrely. 10 questions accept the value of the correlation coefficient 0.329 at alpha 0.05. Reliability coefficient 0.671 with the interpretation that 45% of respondents consider the instrument developed to be reliable. Number one, two, and three difficulty level of easy question and less discrimination index. Number six and 14 has a moderate level of difficulty. Another factor, the use of ambiguous language so that students are confused about choosing the right answer. Scioto 2015, the factors that influence the validity come from the test administration, test scores, and factors that come from students' answer. 10 questions are worthy of being used as an instrument for evaluating students' critical thinking skill. The critical thinking evaluation instrument with the one-tier test had previously been developed by Dermoti 2016 and Walid 2021. It was found that the use of a two-tier evaluation instrument to measure students' critical thinking skills could be done. The critical thinking evaluation instrument with a one-tier had previously been developed by Dermoti 26 and Walid 2021. Both studies tested the critical thinking skill of junior high school students. While this study was developed to test the critical thinking skill of high school students, thus the development of the instrument raises the evaluation level to a higher status. Conclusion. Based on the findings and discussion above, it can be concluded that the developed two-tier test instrument can apply to determine students' critical thinking skills in ecosystem concept. Based on the result of the product trial, 10 valid questions were obtained and the test reliability was 0.671 with the interpretation that 45% of respondents consider the instrument developed to be reliable. Thus, the two-tier test instrument for ecosystem critical thinking in the form of multiple choice that has been developed is valid and reliable. I think that's all from me. Thank you for your attention.